Come on, Mary.
Wait. Wait. I'm the bad boy.
Hey everyone, it's me, Gary Boo, and welcome back to Dead or Alive 5 Flash Run. Okay, now let's continue to play this game in Kasumi's story, okay? Yeah, just get started. New York, really? Hey. So like a pro. Mayuanai. Okay, now I'm in Octopoli. Oh, Ayane. But I... Shit.
It's good.
Oh, Antarctica. Payman. Sasuke ninja. The crew.
Come on.
Yes. Wait. Oh fuck. Ah, shit.
Come on, wait.
Wait. Wait. Just fill up. Wait. Ah. Shit. Yo ho ho. Fuck it. You unlock the new character Ayane. Wow, this video is too short. It's too short now. It's Kasumi and next Ayane. What is it short? Only 5 minutes. Oh really? Wait a minute, I think I will play Ayane next time, but now only Kasumi, okay? I don't know, yeah, you know, this a short video, you know, but it's okay. I want to play, chapter per part, you know, one chapter per part, not like a Kirby, it takes 4 and stack 5. But I will show you the DLC on this, maybe, because yesterday I didn't show you the DLC, what is the DLC 5. Okay, let's see versus. Okay, let's just see versus. Solo. This. Haha. This is all DLC in here. And it is from Dead or Alive 6 because I see. Not spoiler, I mean the. In the description, you know. This, Honoka, Mario, and this. It's from Dead or Alive 6, but the DLC now in here. I don't know why. But there is no story about them, you know. No, there is no them in the story, you know. Like My Shiranui from the King of Factor. Okay, so I think that's enough for this video for now, and let's continue to play Capture Ayane Capture next time if you're ready. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the for more awesome videos. And so peace.